Ooh. Ooh. Here I am. To the cashier warn suspect. And if he does, and if he does, I'm glad I put on a bit of makeup. £10 for the lot. We pay fuck all. But I thought I'd help out with the homeschooling. So now I'm not a teacher. I just did some quick sums off the top of my head, you know. We've got 79. Oh no, we've got 97 minus 79. I thought that would be a good one. Zero. So you can show that. But they're all coming out backwards. But they're all coming out backwards. I don't think they're... I'll have to write them out the other way.
Look at the bloody COVID. It's everywhere. I'm only after wiping that. Don't know what I'm going to do with it. Look. It's right there in front of the photograph of Stuart on his graduation. I'll have to get Frank to help me remove that now.
Just looking at some photographs here. Oh, and there's Alex from the spa. Yeah, there he is. He's telling the young fellas to get out. They give him an awful time. I'm just going to show you how to make a loaf of bread. Just a small one. You know, I'm here on my own. I don't need a big one, sure. It would only go stale on me. Very simple. Just a small bit of flour like that. Sieve that in. I'll just throw it in like that. And then you just use a little bit of bread soda. Like that. And then a small bit of milk. And you mix it all around. Mix it like that. You just knead that with your hands. There we go. It's taking shape nicely now. Oh, it's just going to be lovely now. This won't take long at all. There we are now. I'll just sprinkle a little bit of flour. And, oh, look, the bloody COVID. Oh, cheekers, you can't do anything without the COVID. Now, here we go. So there's the loaf there. It's just a small little one. Pop that in there. And that'll be done in about 1 minute. 7,000, this is multiplication, times 3,000. And that equals 12,050,073. I didn't want to make them too hard. I don't know what's after happening to the kettle. It's gone very small. Look at it. Size of it. I'd say the camera might have done that. Strange, isn't it? I'm going to have to boil it about 20 times to make a cup of tea. Here's the turkeys. Yeah. That's a family photograph I took a while ago. And there's Gavin now. Gavin up here. He's doing his leaving certificate. Oh, he's very stressed, yeah. He doesn't know what's going on, you know. He doesn't know whether he's going to be doing it or not. It's very hard on them. And then that's Mairead and Catherine up at the top. Mairead's a physio. And Catherine... She wanted to do nursing, you know, but she didn't get the exam, so... Oh, the bloody COVID! Now we'll see if that's done yet. Oh, yes. Yes. That's perfect. That'll be lovely with a cup of tea now and a bit of butter. Then we have this one here. Now, I got it wrong the first time. That's 27 times 53. Again, multiplication. And that's 807
or 508, whichever they prefer. So that's just a few little sums for them to keep them going, but they don't have to do them if they don't want to.
Look at that. It's big again now. I don't know what's going on. Bloody COVID has everything upside down.